Gio, how was your night last night?
I don't want to talk about it.
You don't want to talk about it? Hey, Niko!
Hey, Gio! Gio!
Hey, how you
been? Hey, where you been? I like this hair you're doing, huh? Come on! Where you been for 4 years?
I went to New York, man.
Ah, come on! Niko, tell me how you been.
I've been good, man. How you?
I've been good. You remember Gio, huh?
Yeah, man. How you been?
I don't want to talk about it.
What do you mean you don't want to talk about it?
Hey, where's Vito?
Who's Vito? Your boyfriend?
No, it's my partner, man.
Oh, you got a new partner now, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Hey, tell me where you been, huh?
I went to New York for 4 years, man.
Hey, come on.
What are you slapping me for?
Well, the first one was for going to New York. The second one's for making me miss you so much. Come on, let's get some food, huh?
Just tell me about the job we're doing.
I don't know much about it either. We're going to meet the guy today. I come down.
What do you mean you don't know about it?
I just don't know, huh?
What do you know?
Not much nowadays. What do you know, huh?
Don't want to talk about
hey,
it.
Hey, come on. I told you I miss you, right?
Yeah, I miss you too, man.
I told you though, right? You heard that?
Yeah, you did tell me.
Well, tell me about New York.
I told you I went to New York.
Ah,
some
come on. Come on. How's your mother doing?
She's fine, huh?
How's your sister doing?
She ain't doing too good,
well,
man.
Tell them both I say hello, especially your sister. I'm tired of this crime thing, Niko.
I've been saying that for 10 years, man.
What do you say after this job we go straight, huh?
What, are you gay or something?
No, I ain't gay or something. What are you talking about?
Well, you said you want to go straight
after this. Let's go meet the guy. Come on.
Okay.
So what time are we supposed to meet this guy? Well, anybody got a watch?
Yeah, I got one.
Well, you know how to use it?
Alright.
Gio, what time is it, huh? Gio, come on, babe, what time is it?
I don't want to talk about it.
No, come on. So who's this guy?
Frankie.
Frankie who?
Frankie from Chicago.
Hey, you know Frankie from Chicago?
Lee, Ife's a carousel, VR as I can tell, and I'm riding for free. So if you're down and out of miracles, I've got a pocket full of miracles, and there'll be miracles enough for you. And
so what are we talking about this job, huh?
I'm thinking about a bank. Bank job.
I can do banks, I can do a lot of things.
I needed money, God, I had none. I fought the law, and the law won. I fought the law, and the law won.
So this is our last one, huh?
Yeah, we're going to clean after this, right?
Nah.
I fought the law.
Worth being locked up, huh?
Well, running out the bank, that was fun. Once we got the handcuffs on me, not so much.
I missed him, man.
You missed me? We lived one cell apart for 5 years.
But I haven't seen you since we got out.
Oh, we got out yesterday. Come on.
So you talked to Jim?
I called him the other day.
What did he say?
I don't know. He didn't really want to talk about it. You seen Vito around?
I don't know. We left the bank and went left, and he went right, and I haven't seen him since.
I've been thinking about this life of crime, Niko.
And what about it?
Well, it's something like a carousel, you know? You get on, it keeps going around and around until you're sick of it. You get off. Then you go buy some more tickets and you ride it again.
I don't know about you, Leo, but I've been getting to know this ticket lady a bit too well.
Well, that sounds more like a personal problem, huh?
Father, 15 years since my last confession,
gonna think I'm done taking rides on the carousel.